Henry Ford, founder of the Ford Motor Company, initially used Robertson screws in his Model T cars. However, he stopped when Robertson refused to license his screws to other companies.